a single mind extended across an unknown geography. Imprinted as if by a river on the moment, a mind held in unison by a large gray tribe. Meandering in reverent concert among trees, feasting on leaves. One great eye reflecting blue from the turn inward toward the hidden sky. I am drawn forward by the lattice, a web of inaudible sound, thrumming and gliding on pathways we remember. We are, who can distinguish us? A gathering of souls, hulking and muddied, large enough,
if there is a purpose,
to carry the accumulated joy of centuries, walking within each other's particular knowing and delight. This is our grace, to be a note in the exact chord that animates creation, an ocean of mind moving forward and back, outside of any motion contained within it. This is particle and wave, how simple, the merest conversation between us, becoming the essential drone into which we gladly disappear. A common music, a singular heavy tread, ceaselessly carving a path for the waters tumbling invisibly beneath. I've always wanted to be with them, with you, so